Hi, my name is Adam, and one of the things that I like to do is walk through neighborhoods, through the woods, through parks, and on mountains. I like to walk. So join me, and together, we'll take a step to see the world.
Ooh, look at that. Got a banana slug on the forest floor. Where am I going?
Go this way to get someplace
worth seeing. It's not going to be the place I had in mind. No, of course not. But it should be good just the same. That's an impressive fallen tree. And that's a jogger behind me. I'm gonna get out of the way for her. Yeah, it goes up there quite a while. One way trail means nothing.
Okay. So, I am here. That's all right. Oh, look at that. Okay. To Pittock Mansion. Well, I could see it would have been a safe place to live. You could easily hide there in the woods. Labored breathing is exactly why I need to take these walks, huh? Thank you. Okay. Started at 500 feet above sea level. I don't know how high up I am now. My ears are popping, so that is some increase. Look. I don't know how much higher can this thing go. And someone's walking a doggy. I'm gonna sit here until they pass. Oh boy.
Where dog was?
Oh boy. That's another moment.
Or else I wouldn't be seeing all these people. Of course, that's just a theory. I've actually never taken this trail. I meant to take a different one, but I can see that I went the wrong way at the very beginning. Which sucked. All right, we're close. I see a roof right there. I do. And I also see a stone something right there. That's not what I was looking for, is it? That could be what I was looking for. I didn't think I took a wrong turn, but I just thought I might have, must have. Maybe that's not what I'm thinking it is. And here comes another person. Somewhere. In the distance, I hear the MAX train. Or actually, I think that's the trolley honking its horn. Oh boy. Whew. A lot of pock marks in the ground. Huh. Okay. Look at that, an empty fucking parking lot. Oh boy. Ain't that great? I could have just parked there. And climbed up these last few meters. The Pittock Mansion is supposed to be haunted, they say, and we are on their grounds, and how much more haunted can you get? And this twig swaying in the wind, being held by nobody. Ooh, that's a pretty strong spider web. And if I go over there and check around it and there's no spider web, well, we know what we're dealing with, huh? Okay. Let me go check it. Oh. Also much closer than I thought it was. Huh? There's no spider web. What in the world? There it is. Okay. Oh. Thought we suddenly had a boost in the special effects budget. We don't. Okay. So, going up that way. Where am I? Let's see. I believe I am by this X. Down here for Wildwood Trails. Pittock Mansion is up there. Yeah. So, let me go and check it out, huh? Let's go check that out. Should be fun. I'm a little rested. I'm not hyperventilating into the camera anymore. So let's go check this out. Doggos. The same doggos as before. They're still having a good time. They're taking this trail like a champ. Yeah. That's good. Okay. Got some perilous prickle bushes along the way. Here we go. Here is a building. I thought the Pittock Mansion was white. This is a big green building. There is something over there moving in the bush. But I don't know what it is. Oh, look at that. There's a birdie. So, I believe it's just birds moving through the bushes. Okay. Alright. What is this? This is a big green building. And behind the green building, what I thought was a stone structure. I could have been wrong. There's a well. Huh. With a smokestack or something. I don't know what that is. That's fine. So I'm not seeing the stone structure I thought I saw. I don't mean a whole lot. Gee, I wonder where this trail goes. Let's circle around here. I don't know what this green building is. Oh, look, there's roof access, or else those safety bars wouldn't be there. But that doesn't mean the roof access is for me. So let me walk around here. See what else is going on. Excuse me. Oh, there is a stairway. The stairway is blocked off by that lockbox or something up there. That looks like an observatory station. I don't know. I don't know what it is. I don't know what it is. But there are several branching trails from here. I wonder where they go. I do wonder where they go. Yes, let me circle around to the front of this structure. What's this say? This says Pittock Pump Station, the Bureau of Waterworks, Mark A. Grayson, Commissioner of Public Utilities, H. Kenneth Anderson, Chief Engineer, 1966. Okay, so this has been here a while. I also see a transformer. All right, so that's an interesting building. Not the building I was looking for at all. But the good news is, we must be getting close to what I was looking for, because there was a parking lot right down there where we stopped earlier, which means that the point of contact for that parking lot must be pretty close. They wouldn't build a whole parking lot for just this water pump station. So I'm going to continue on back down towards the parking lot. See what I can see from there. I need to take this time to apologize for all the heavy breathing earlier, because after that little rest, I'm so pumped up that I could have brought you a much better airing. I see another sign. Let's go down and see what that says, huh? I'm walking through spider webs. I hear them, I feel them. I don't hear them. I feel them pressing against my legs as I take steps. That's fantastic. The wife will just kill me if I bring any home. Hey, this is a chained off area. Check that out. And I went up here anyway. Oops. Well, it wasn't chained off on the other side. I didn't know. Oh, there's a path. There's a damn path that leads up here. Come on. Okay. What does it say? Do not block. Tow-away zone. Well, of course. You need access to get up to the pump station, you know? That's fine. Yeah, so there are people parked in this parking lot. I'm not one of them. In fact, I'm not sure how I'm going to find my car again because all these paths are one way. So it's not like I can go back the way I came. That's good. I like that. Staying past 9 p.m.? Your car isn't. That's nice. Really nice. Okay. And that's also interesting because the destination I was intending to go to closes at 10 p.m., not 9 p.m. So, that's something. Dude, I could tell why the Pittocks moved out of their mansion. That was a long way to get to their mailbox. Good God. Yeah, I'm sure they were in shape, but still, long way to get to your mailbox. Well, hold on. It said one way all the way, but people kept passing me. What the hell's with that? Ah. Aggravating. Another branching path. There was a sign back there that said it was a restoration area, but and to stay on the path, but well, at least it's going down. My toes are gonna hurt by the end though. I find it easier to go uphill than downhill as I got older. When I was a kid, running downhill was easy. But as I got, you know, as I aged, pushing myself uphill became a lot easier than trying to stop myself. The jolting stops going downhill with each step. So why am I doing these video series? I do want to get in shape again. I've been out of shape for a long time. And though I hate the summer, I hate the heat in the summer. I think I've said this before. I love the longer days because in Oregon, during the late fall and winter, we have days that get dark like 3 p.m. It's crazy. Now, it's dark when I wake up to go to work. It's dark when I come home. So during those months, I don't get to see a whole lot of the sunlight. Also, Northern Oregon is a very damp place. So even into springtime, there's a lot of the trails are muddy. And I'm not interested in getting stuck in the mud. I did that when I was a kid. Got stuck in the mud or fell in the creek. And back then it wasn't such a big thing, but now that I'm buying my own clothes and washing my own clothes, it's a little more of a thing, you know? So, there's a street. That's a welcome sight. If my car was waiting right here at the bottom, that'd be great, but it's not. Oh boy, and I get to cross the street to more trails. That's cool. I like that. I like it a lot. Now I do really hope I eventually find something interesting to look at. Ooh, pretty flowers. These nice purple flowers down here. Very pretty, very pretty. And blackberry bushes. Can't go anywhere in Portland without blackberry bushes. Not a native species, but they love our they love the state. So there you go.
Here. Oh, well. Good morning. Wildwood Trail. Okay. Let me pause this for a second. Really? Jeez.
10 yards up.
God. And I missed it. I missed it. That dog knows his way around.
A little
exercise
in the midst of it, though, right?
Yeah. Okay. Oh, there it is. Still not white. No, I see it. Yeah. Here we go. There we go. Look at that. We found something good. The Pittock Mansion. Entrance, parking. Overflow parking sucks because you got to walk uphill from it. But here we go. All right. Pay to park, fuck that. Okay. There are gonna be more people here, so I need to put on my mask. There it is.
There you go.
There it is. Stately old mansion. Stately old mansion. Oh boy. Welcome to the Pittock Mansion. I put on my mask. This little outbuilding here was their gift shop.
Where you going, Rosie?
But I do believe the gift shop is closed during the COVID-19 era. I'm surprised the whole house isn't closed during the COVID-19 era. But maybe I'm seeing a decrease in attendance. I've been here a few times before, it's never been busy. As I was saying earlier, this house is said to be haunted. It could just be a gimmick to get people to come in, but maybe not. I don't know. Let's go check it out, huh? Let's go check it out. Oh boy. It is pretty. I like it. I could live here. Nah, what am I saying? The upkeep must be horrible. This is to the main entryway of the Pittock Mansion. Very pretty gardens. Nice doggo. Building a life. Building Portland. Doggo's taking a drink. Okay. I thought that was a fountain for a second. Thirsty baby, yeah. Drink up, baby. Okay. We got some lovely bees on the flowers. We got pretty flowers. Very nice flowers.
The little honeybees went away when I came over. They know what's up. Okay. Very nice flowers. Oh, the gift shop was open.
Morning.
Oh. Okay. All right. What am I gonna see here? Besides these lovely gardens, there's more of those pretty purple flowers. Now these are different type, obviously. Very, very pretty. I like them. I like them a lot. I like them a lot. Okay. All right. I cannot see a thing. The sun is like directly in my eyes. Thank you, house. Okay, what does it say? Welcome to Pittock Mansion. Admissions and check-in. Okay. Pretty, pretty. Very nice. Oh, that's nice. That is my new establishing shot right there. Absolutely. Thank you.
Finally, a kitchen smaller than my own. That's what I like to see. Oh crap, there's in here too. Oh nice, look at this. Gosh.
Educators, she needs to learn.
Yeah.
Yeah. And she's like, Virginia, I said, you know, I go to Alexandria, that's as far as I get.
Yeah.
I gotta check it out. I'm just something, I don't know.
It is worth looking at.
Yeah.
You got the Blue Ridge, the Shenandoah Valley, mm-hmm. Blue Ridge Parkway. At least you got out there.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Well, I have one of my friends lives in Delaware. And he's always asking me to come, and it's just I don't know what you're doing. But now I'm gonna, now that you know, I don't know where it's after. I love to travel. It's well, last July I was gone to Scandinavia. So I'm glad I did.
Oh yeah.
My mother talked us into it, and because it was her 75th. And now it's like ridiculous.
Look, that's urns like what's tigers in. Hmm. That's a kid's bread or something.
Big shower head. Wow. No toilet paper. Make the place seem even older with Grandpa's Wonder Soap. That's cute.
Fairies.
Yeah.
Yep.
yep. Oh, who's this? I don't know this person.
Greenhouse, the gatehouse was with the land for the landscape maintenance people, and then the upper floor up here was for house building. So it's not easily accessible, and so sometimes it's open, sometimes not open. But I think during the pandemic it is closed to the public. But of course, all the beautiful grounds are open, with the best view of the city to the east, anywhere in the city.
Yeah, it's crazy. It's a 2,400 square feet or something?
This house?
No.
Oh, the grounds? Well, how many acres?
43 acres was the original estate. Elevator. That is one thing with this original Otis elevator. They would not be allowed to build cars out of wood anymore for a fire truck.
Oh, well, yeah, right.
But back then, this was kind of brand new fandangled technology. The patents that he put into the braking system there, it's still the same type of braking system that's used to secure cars today. It's just all of them are metal now and all of the mechanisms are hidden. So you can look up to the right there and you'll see that metal work. That's all kind of part of that patented braking system when you come through the car. Everything's still running on its original motor. We're actually still running the entire house on the original electric panel. When you go down there, we have a thing in front of it, but it's live. Like if you touched it, yeah, it's Frankenstein handles and all of it. Knob and tube, all of it. Yeah. And
enjoy. Mm-hmm.
Oh, wow. Yeah, their showers meant business back then. Jeez.
Big shower heads. Really cool.
Old ass soap we got in there. Nice room. It's a sewing room. Look. Old sewing machine. Wow, that's pretty. Nice, nice. Don't fall down. Oh my god.
It's from the hospital.
Oh yeah, look
at her.
Beautiful view. Wow. That's a view. Nice. Very nice. Oh, yeah. That's way up there.
You can fit your hand in it.
You could. And some people probably did wash their hair in there. You're right. Infant syringe.
Syringes?
Well, these people lived up here in the mountain. Maybe they didn't have medical access readily available. Look at that. Gosh. Another monster shower head. That's cool. That's really cool. Ooh, rocks. That's not rocks, those are purses. And shoes. And stuff. chair. Cool. This cabin is not very comfortable. That is a wonderful breeze and it's a wonderful view. Nice. It's very windy out. What is helpful? Because it's kind of stuffy in here. That's the type of bed, a four-post bed with a canopy. That's nice. Very nice. There's a very odd mirror. It's like a fisheye mirror. Little office. Got some scary dolls. Oh yeah. No kidding. Jeez. It's got a nice drawing desk though. That's cool. Nice windows. Scary ass dolls. Jesus. What are they thinking? That's a pretty cool mirror. That's cool. I like that. Cool fireplace too. You can call the different rooms of the house here. They're not listed this time, but they were downstairs. That's cool. Oh, that's a nice room. Very small for toys though. Not nearly big enough for toys. I got a clown doll down there. Oh no. What are you guys thinking? Oh hey, look at more stuff. What is it? Yeah, a little closet. Something. That's cool.
Okay. Sorry about that.
Any questions? All good?
Awesome. Awesome.
Take care.
Doggo. Thank you. Ooh. The mansion has taken on a suddenly very modern look. Oh, I like the tea set. It's cute. Nice. See, here you can see the different rooms that you can page with this thing. The toiletries work wonder. Ooh, boiler room. I was imagining like a dungeon. Pretty flowers. They're pretty flowers. Mm-hmm.